Tonight's opening faceoff brought to you by Simpson Chevrolet. The referees are Kevin Pollock, loved him in The Usual Suspects, and Mitch Dunning. The linesmen are Matt McPherson and Julian Fournier. We are underway and glad to have you along on a Wednesday night.
They've got a real good power play this season. It has been carrying them at times, so discipline is going to play a huge role in the outcome tonight.
Interesting to see how the Ducks' new line combinations affect the offense. They've been able to find quite a bit of it on the road.
Opportunity I was just talking about. It comes off of a offensive zone faceoff. And Clayton Keller is so elusive, just throws it towards the net, and you can see
Coyotes coming off an 8-1 shellacking of Chicago at home on Monday. They are riding high. A lot of players had big point nights in that game. Puck rimmed around the boards. Terry seals the wall, brings it in, lets it go. He scores! Troy Terry on the power play. The Ducks break the ice.
Boy, this comes out of nothing. And you know the whole key here, it's a self-chip by Minchikov on the entry into the zone. Here's Minchikov, here's the chip, and he follows it up, and here's the pressure. So the Coyotes react to that pressure. Hard rim, Troy Terry's got space. He says, thanks very much. He'll take it, and he just rips it up top, short side, over top of the blocker. What a perfect shot by Troy Terry. Anaheim had nothing going on.
And then Anaheim will have a minute and 39 of power play time. Dumba bumped. Oh, nice play by Mitnikov, who took him out of the play and took the puck back. Now 3-on-2. Here come the Ducks. Drop pass to Fowler. Back to Mitnikov. Goal! Hit the goal post. Rebound! Score! Cherry has his second of the night. I thought Mitnikov initially scored, but good on Troy Terry, who stayed with it. It's 2-0.
It starts with him making an unbelievable defensive play. Gets a great angle, and look at him turn it up. Realize that Dumba had dropped a stick. Not only does he drop the puck, but he continues going towards the net. He hits the pipe. Terry mops it up for his second of the game, but I tell you what, Pavel Minchikov, what a beautiful play by him, and good on Troy Terry.
Michael Carconi didn't even chase that pass. He just headed back to the Arizona bench. Carconi had a hat trick on Monday against the Blackhawks. Fowler collects behind his own net and is met by Lawson Kraus. Moser moves it to the top of the zone, gets it back right in front. Great pass, and Kraus is there to put the Desert Dogs on the board.
Big winger for the Coyotes, big powerful kid. Watch this puck goes off a skate, but boy, Moser does a great job of taking that puck off the skate right there and then tapping it across to Lawson Kraus for the one-timer. And
rink wide joining the rush. Who else? Mitnikov. And he battles through Liam O'Brien all the way to the corner. Support comes from Zegras, who dislodges the puck on the high slot. Finds Max Jones, who rips it just wide.
Boy, Max got a lot on that shot, too, and just missed the short side.
Lacombe gloves it down and moves it up. McTavish contested and has it taken away there. Good play by Moser. Durzi indirectly moves it ahead. Didn't connect with Cooley, but here he is now behind the defense. Logan Cooley scores! First NHL goal for Logan Cooley. And the Coyotes have answered. It's tied at 2.
Good puck movement. Moser again makes the play. Cooley does a good job of protecting that puck from Jackson Lacombe. See him stick that left leg out.
The Coyotes have now scored 9 first period goals in their last 3 games combined. This is a team that coming into tonight's game is averaging just under 3.5 goals a game. Here's Vaca 9 and getting one right into the goal crease, popped up in the air. Silverberg had a poke at it. And Vemelka will smother while we hear this from Hyundai. Now it's Schmaltz and Keller into the Anaheim zone, disrupted at the blue line and out as Vetrano gets it ahead. Here's Beaugrou shorthanded. Blocker save Vemelka.
He's in a penalty killing role, and Beaugrou back into the lineup. You can see.
And Arizona won over 60% of the draws in the opening period here tonight.
They won now almost all of the 15 draws in the offensive zone. There are 10 or 15 in the offensive zone.
Loose puck to Stetcher, who drifts it over the crossbar from the high slot. And now it's the Coyotes' turn to get to all these loose pucks. Michelli hands it off. Valimaki peels back at the top of the circle. Again, Michelli trying to penetrate the middle of the ice. Forced wide by Bakkanainen in front, and they score. Lawson Kraus again. The big body spins off of his check and backhands it up top. The Coyotes have a 3-2 lead.
Gudas was not happy. Watch the front of the net. Kraus and Gudas. There's the cross check that knocks Gudas down to the ice, and no call on the play. And there's no way that he can get to that rebound as a result. And he's going to be a great add. You know, get a veteran player who can, you know, help your power play, help your penalty kill, be a physical force, all of those attributes and some leadership as well, Killorn will bring to the table.
Looks over at Troy Terry, has it knocked off his stick, and look out, cookout. Alexander Kerfoot shorthanded, comes in, Dostal makes the save.
Movement on the back check and applies pressure to Kerfoot. And that makes life easier for the goaltender.
And Cooley off the glass but not out. Steered over Gudas. Rolling puck right on. Rebound. Shoveled on net on the backhand by Carlson. Got his own rebound back. Terry scores! Carlson in front along with Jones. And this game is tied.
Who have come out here and have controlled play to begin this third period. There's the shot. Yeah, it's off the shaft of the stick of Leo Carlson. Off the defenseman, off the shaft of the stick. It's a double deflection, and it's perfect. Up into the top corner.
So for Leo, his third of the season in just his sixth game. And the Ducks have tied things up as McTavish and Zegras get the puck back in the Arizona zone. And McTavish, a little too fancy. A drop pass in the high slot intended for Vetrano. Now Keller the other way, hands it off. Barrett Hayton robbed by the left pad of Dostal. Valimaki keeps it alive, and Schmaltz hands it off to Keller again. Over to Valimaki, tried to go high, and that's off of Dostal.
What a stop.
To the line, not out. Stetcher throws it to the middle of the ice. Here's Schmaltz trying to go short side. Dostal said no.
Another pick down low.
Schmaltz hits the post. Ducks all tied up. Nobody can get a stick free to play it. Runs him into the boards. Durzi gets up and he's throwing. Down goes Vetrano underneath Sean Durzi. There was not a penalty call coming up on this play.
Okay, is there an instigator? Is there an instigator? That's the question that I have right now. Yes. We'll see how the Zebras sort this one out, but Durzi had the gloves off first. He's a guy that does not slow down into the boards.
And back came Bo Grew to recover possession. His pass hit a body. Kerfoot hands it off. Keller has Schmaltz cutting in hard, and hanging onto that near post was Dostal to make the save. Lacombe wraps it to the corner. Kerfoot got it back. Arizona putting on pressure. 10 seconds left. Keller's pass off the skate of Silverberg. Zegras gets it to the line. Dermott kept it in. A rolling puck that's blocked. Stetcher keeps it up the boards. That'll do it. The horn sounds. Kind of a Yogi-ism, if you will, but you know, the early season games mean as much as the late season games. So the Ducks win the all-important faceoff to begin overtime. Terry with Mintyakov out there, and Carlson. Keller gets the puck back, and now circles high with Schmaltz. Back to Keller, looking for a shooting lane, blocked by Leo Carlson. Loose puck in the corner, and Schmaltz ran into the referee. Mintyakov plays it around. Carlson ahead. Breakaway for Troy Terry. Oh! Tried to go five hole. Vemelka stopped him.
What a stop.
But three on three. Here he comes. Cuts in front. Poke check Dostal.
Gotta go. They had a man advantage here. Gotta go.
McTavish now turns it into a two on one with Terry. Mason McTavish to Terry. Score!